called perles de cristal, which means crystal pearls. Does it make sense? Crystal pearls, pearls. I know I should have an accent a bit more French. I try, so my manager keeps telling me, remember Maurice Chevalier? He was speaking French. Do the same. I'm going to try. In fact, I met a lot of people here who imitated very well. I'd like to do a new piece, which is called Peninsula, Presqu'île in French.
Thank you.
Thank you very much. I would like to play a last tune dedicated to Southern California. It's called Santa Monica. For those who know this tune already, I would like to say that this is a new arrangement. Inspired by hanging on the beach, just near the pier, for those who know this incredible place. This is also a music I'd like to dedicate to my friends. Daryl Langer, Mike Marshall, Barbara Higby, who are going to play here tomorrow night, who are incredible musicians, and who we made a tour. And this tour together ended yesterday, San Luis Obispo. And I miss them a lot. Sorry.
dash out, I just want to let you know that Pierre will have records on sale in the courtyard and a mailing list that you can sign if you want more information about his next tour. And we're going to take about a 20-minute break, and then we'll have Michael Hedges. Thanks.